finally learned how to drive a stick. And before then, you were the only person I knew that knew how. And that made you cool. Everything you did made you cool, from the way you styled your hair to the way you walked, your laugh. That was just too corny not to be authentic. Man, I wanted to be just like you. So I steal your shirts just to have some style. And I borrow your shoes to walk a few steps in your mind, just trying to be just like you. Big brother, I looked up to you. And that's why I learned how to drive a stick. You had this little Nissan. It was a putt-putt. We had to push start and we'd be rolling. And nothing was better than riding shotgun. Beating down the block, son. Man, you kicking fresh beats out the speakers nonstop. And I loved the way you made the gears lock. Click, pop, then place the race against time. Gas, clutch, brake, the skill it must take to work three pedals and the stick drive. Guys, the cops and robbers not running the shit, man. You said one day I'll be able to be like you. Break it up, lock it down, and roll out like you. And I'm just trying to show you, tell you, wait. Tell me about that one day in that dirty motel. There was this pile of your crumbs and glass tubes and cheap cigarette lighters that flames rocket from. And I never wanted to touch any of it. And then you looked at me and told me to look away. To turn away from the ember, to look away from your shame. Your shame cracked my face and rocked my soul, left my head spinning with questions, and your head spun demonically. Man, what it must have felt like to be so high, so far up, you forgot I was still watching you disappear between the clouds.
Damn, son.
Man, let me tell you about that one day. That 26th day of this cold, bleak December, I remember how her usual outspokenness was gone. Our mother spoke softly, stumbling through words so unfamiliar to her. She said that you wouldn't be coming home for Christmas, or for New Year's, or for Easter. She said that your heart, your beautiful heart, had sputtered and stopped, crushed somewhere between hard times and crack rocks. She said that you had lost your war with your addictions, and that didn't make sense. See, I came back from the war in Iraq, but you didn't make it home from Minneapolis, man! Her tears fell so heavy against my chest as I nursed the gaping hole that you left in her stomach. But I couldn't bring myself to cry. Because how was I ever gonna tell you that I learned how to drive stick? Or that I was at least half as cool as you were?
Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter.